Hey there, Satinder, it's Thompson here for Budget and Kilburn Cars and Manukau, man. Hey, got an email inquiry from you in regards to this Mazda CX-5 here. So I thought I'd do a bit of a video for you so I can see it in better detail. Now, your message to us, I'm doing a video of this one still, even though the message says you're looking for a Toyota Camry, because I have had it a few times where people email on a car and then they mention a different car just by accident. So I'm guessing you mean this one. If you do mean Toyota Camry, we don't currently have anything in stock. We do have a few of these Mazda CX-5s. They're all nice and tidy, freshly imported from Japan, which just means that when they do land, they get a compliance check. Hopefully you can see that. Got appraised and safety certified by the AA. Now this one's got all the features. Got TCS, traction control, RVM, AFS, iStock. It's got the works. You can set the pressure sensors for the tires as well. Cruise control, Bluetooth, has everything, okay? Nice and tidy in the back there as well. Coming around the vehicle for you, Satinder. Sensors on the back there, as you can see, reversing camera. Plenty of space in the back of these things, and you have a boot cover as well. Coming down the left hand side, here we go. Now we have another one there. So we got one more, two more, three more, four more, five other Mazda CX-5s. This one's priced a bit more, but they do look quite similar. This one actually does have the sensors instead. Price on this one is $24,425, and it's done 80,000 Ks, and is a 2013. The one over here, let's just double check why it is quite a few thousand dollars more. It is a 2012, done 17,000 Ks, that is why. Any other questions, Sinner? Feel free to give us a call at Text Streamer. Okay, mate, see ya.